Hello, Teejay Tubers. Kaizer Chiefs are working hard to sign Percy Dowell, who is close to leaving Al Ahly due to a disagreement with head coach Marcel Koller. As reported by Egyptian football outlet King Foot, Koller has informed the club's management that he does not want the South African winger in his team for the upcoming season. The 30-year-old attacker has 1 year left on his contract with Al Ahly and has refused to leave without receiving the rest of his settlement through mutual agreement. According to another Egyptian website, Al Bat Sport, Chiefs team manager Gerald Sibeko confirmed that they want to sign Dowell, but the left footer hasn't been answering the calls. "We certainly want to sign Percy Dowell based on the coach's request. Unfortunately, Percy Dowell does not want to take our calls. We called him today as well and he did not respond to us," he told Al Balad Sport. If the Chiefs transfer does not materialize and the club is unable to sell him, they may have no choice but to retain him for the additional season. According to Egyptian journalist Mohamed Al-Laiti, Koller's problem with Dowell is due to the player's short temper and a decline in performance linked to a lack of commitment in training. What are your thoughts on this development? Share your opinions in the comment section down below. Thank you so much for tuning into this video. If you haven't subscribed yet to the channel, please make sure to subscribe and give this video a like. Thank you.